On the way down now we have the big boats, the first eight race of the day, and this is the first heat of men's F8. Five crews in this, in lane one Durham Amateur Rowing Club, lane two Tyneway Scholar School, lane three a composite of Nottingham Rowing Club, Stagford Boat Club, Bewdley Rowing Club, lane four Wallingford, and lane five a composite of Gloucester Rowing Club and Oriel Kensington. First three crews will progress through to the final. For Wallingford at the moment in the third and final qualifying place. With 250 metres to go, it's still Durham in lane one, closest to the tower. In second place, Tyneway Scholar School in lane two.